Welcome to your music quiz. Here is your first song. Huh? Just kidding. We need to create our shortcut first. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create your own personal music quiz with the Shortcuts app. It's very easy. We will do this in three levels. On level 1, which we cover in this video, we will start with a super easy guess the artist shortcut. On level 2, we will extend our shortcut to light up our game with some smart lights. We'll make my artist recognition a bit more robust, and my responses a bit more friendly and conversational. On level 3, we will adapt the shortcut to handle song title recognition, and I will additionally give you some interesting personal music information. Let's get started. By the way, if you have not already, please check my post at smartinlight.com. The link should be under this video. You'll find plenty of information which will help you to follow along. So, let's open the Shortcuts app and create new shortcut. You just need to tap on the small blue plus sign on the top right. Type speak into the search box and pull the speak action into the shortcut. Now enter the text I should speak into the action. Welcome to the let's get more personal, your music quiz. Here's your first song. That was easy. We'll need two variables for our quiz. They are both numbers. Let's search and pull a number into the shortcut. 42, the answer to everything. Haha. No, let's set this to 0. Search for set variable and pull it in. We'll call this variable correct. I'll memorize your right guesses in it. The next number is for how many songs to guess. Search for number and drag it into the shortcut. Let's set this to 5. Search for set variable and pull it in. We will call this variable songs. Now, let's find some music to guess. Pull the find music action into the shortcut. No, we won't need this magic variable. Let's clear it. We'll create our own filter. Tap on add filter and then on artist. We need the last played date and it should be in the last year, to make it easier to guess. Let's filter out podcasts. They are too easy to guess. We want some random songs, and we want to limit this to only 5 songs. So let's pull in our songs variable. Oops, a little bug. We need to do this twice. Heh. Perfect. By the way, you can always check the output of your actions by adding a quick look action. Now comes our loop. Search for repeat and pull in the repeat with each action. See how the actions connect automatically through magic variables. This block will now repeat 5 times or whatever we put in our songs variable. We need to play the song. Pull in the play music action and place it in between repeat and end repeat. A magic variable repeat item appears. This is the currently played song. As the song has started, we'll need to wait, let's say, 10 seconds. And then, we need to pause the playback. It says on iPad here, but no worries. The shortcut will of course also run on your iPhone. Now it's my turn. I need to ask, who is the artist? Perfect. Now comes our first condition. Search for if and pull it in, right underneath the ask. Your answer is in this provided input variable. To make sure that you can say something like, I think it's blah blah artist, we will check if your answer contains the artist of the song. Tap on the repeat item variable and change it to artist. Look how the if has automatically created an otherwise an end if action. Oops, another little bug. Let's align them properly. So, if you've guessed the artist correctly, we need to add this to the correct variable. Now we need to do some math. Pull the calculate action and add a 1. And set the correct variable to our calculation result. Time for me to tell you the good news. Add the speak action and remove the correct variable. Instead, I'll tell you that artist is correct. Let's add a little pause for suspense. Hee hee. So, if your answer is wrong, I'll tell you. Is wrong. We're almost ready. Pull another speak action to the very bottom of our shortcut. Let's clear the magic variable and ta-da! You guessed, add the variable correct. Out of variable songs. Correctly. That's it. Let's see if I forgot something. This looks good. Perfect. Tap on Next at the top right and name your shortcut. Something like Open My Music Quiz. Done. Your music quiz is ready. I hope you'll have a lot of fun with your very personal music quiz. Don't forget to check the post for level 2 to level 4 instructions. There's also a name the tune shortcut in there. Happy holidays and have fun with shortcuts. Bye bye.